remember for next time, if I come in, I'm sliding past my house, just pull over into the powder and slow down.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's bad. Bad too.
Yeah, totally, man.
Fine.
Like, for sure.
Oh man, that's so cool.
What?
Just coming up above the trees and having the mountain right out there.
Yeah, good view of Denali and McKinley.
Yeah, it is super clear out today. Check out, you can see Readout down there.
Oh yeah, that's Readout, peeking out.
Yeah.
If you could, you'd probably want to go around the other side of it with the camera angle.
Around?
Yeah.
Like this?
To the right, then back where you're facing.
Alright.
And if it looks like it's not going to be good enough, we'll just peel out.
wrong side of this this valley. Get down.
Yeah.
Cool. Wow, shut up. Get a little lift off any of these ridges we can hop over.
What's up?
We're close. But
well, don't cut it close.
What?
You don't have to cut it close.
Oh no, we're not doing anything dangerous. It's just not sure if I was gonna have to go around and do another loop or not.
I gotcha. Oh yeah, now we're playing. This is gorgeous. Nice.
That's a really cool view of
the farm. Oh, shit. Yeah, baby. I'm snapping away back here, brother. Don't you worry.
Awesome.
No memory's gonna be forgotten.
Awesome. Oh man, I turned with a helicopter to drop me off right on top of that mountain. Can you imagine skiing down that thing? It's the Cashwitna River here.
Okay.
Check out the ice up there.
Where at?
Right
oh,
there.
Oh yeah!
Cool. Oh, you can totally land up on top of that. This would be pretty rocky. Not great for skiing. Blowing up here. Oh, that's awesome. See the Alaska Range out there?
Oh yeah, dude.
Had a two-ship, you could totally set up a ski trip up here, man. Lots of ridges you could land on top of. Nice spots, the bowls get picked up.
Talkeetna radio, that's now 13008, about 16 miles south of India. Request traffic advisory.
System 13008, Talkeetna radio, no other reported traffic.
Talkeetna Radio, Cessna 1300 is
awesome.
India's full current.
That this is gonna be awesome.
I just flew from Lake Hood and haven't hit any turbulence. It's been super smooth the whole way. My flight level is 1,500 feet.
Up close, it looks a lot dirtier. Not nearly as much snow as I remember. Whereas it looked, you know, as
oh yeah, that is it
on the road. Definitely land on top of it. And actually, that's there's some decent openings down that river. You could actually probably land at the very bottom too, get picked up. Maybe a little more snow. Pretty bumpy, but. Yeah, if there was a little more snow, you could land in that clearing down there. You could ski the whole way down. That would be awesome.
I see you, McKinley, finally. Can't hide from me anymore.
Pretty rocky up the top, so you'd have to be careful finding your line. How hard this is, it might be really bumpy.
Spectacular. That's insanely awesome.
Oh, this would be another perfect spot. Then you can land right up that river.
Yeah, look at all
ski
this.
Ski down that, land down there, get picked up. So many possibilities. I love these cliffs.
Into traffic, that's 13008, about 10 miles to the south. We'll be inbound for 1836. Altitude is 1,300 feet, south into traffic.
I wonder if he's on one of his first solos. Solo cross country, maybe.
Yeah, could be. The one ask are talking about the turbulence?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, you know, Colorado, my first solo, I probably would have given it a shot if it was 9 gusts to 16. I wouldn't have been. I would have been a little nervous just because I was solo, but I wouldn't have been worried. But I'm not sure if I was in like Virginia, or if I had signed off one of my students in Virginia, I would not feel good about them doing that. Check out those shoots. Oh my god, those are awesome. Wow. That is some Warren Miller shit right there. Look.
Yes.
Talkeetnas traffic, that's now 13003, about 3 miles to the south, 1,500 feet. We'll descend over the airport and enter a left downwind on 136. Talkeetnas traffic.
What's that?
No machine traction.
Oh yeah! Wow, somebody was up here far.
We're only 20 miles out of Talkeetna.
They don't look too deep, so it is kind of hard snow.
Yeah. Yeah, this looks really wind blown. That's pretty hard pack.
Yeah, and you can see out my window it's blowing blowing downhill with us. Jump. This is really nice condition thing. Other than the wind's a little strong, I mean the lighting though is just perfect. You can see the details, you know. Like this is the kind of conditions you want for flying in the mountains. Especially if you're going to be landing.
Talkeetnas traffic, that's 1300, entering left downwind for 16, full stop, Talkeetnas.
No one eye. Airman's current 4IFR, mountain obscuration. Occasional minor turbulence below 12,000. Pilot weather reports requested. Contact Talkeetna Radio 123.6 for traffic advisories. Advise on initial contact. You have India.
Talkeetna traffic, system 03, and left base, runway 16.
Cessna 008, wind 010 at 10, gust 16.
Thank you, 008. Talkeetna traffic, Cessna
008,
final runway 16, 36, Cessna 008.
I think this lake here is where Don Lee has his little operation. If we can see his plane, it might be them right down there.
Yeah, I thought we saw them the other day. Yeah, that is it. Gotcha.
Talkeetna traffic, Cub 71 Delta, left crosswind, 36, Talkeetna.
Talkeetna traffic cup 71 Delta, left down 136, Talkeetna.
Alright, my feet are clear.
Alright. Talkeetna traffic, Cub 71 Delta final, 36 Talkeetna.
He was telling me the other day that midfield taxiway is a down slope. The runway's higher than the taxiway, so when you come off, you're going to be downhill.
13008, we're taxiing runway 36, parked mid south.
It does feel that way.
We'll like to have traffic.
So that's when the wind is going to catch us.
At Lake 15.
Yep, so we'll have to be ready to bit.
Yeah.
Delta Talkeetna Radio, could you update your position, please?
71 Delta short final, 36.
13008 Talkeetna Radio, traffic is the Super Cub on short final for runway 36. And updating the winds, first of all, here on the surface, 010 at 12, gust 15. And Lake Hood is reporting calm winds, as is Anchorage International. And the three weather cameras at Anchorage show blue skies, all three cameras.
Jeez.
Roger, Cessna 008, thank you.
They're letting the center of the runway get raw. Not good for my skis.
No. I was sticking on it the other day. Or dragging, I should say.
Alright, I wasn't really watching him while I was landing, but did he taxi past already?
I didn't hear him either.
Talkeetna traffic, Cub 71 Delta is down and clear.
Traffic, that's now 13008, taking off runway 36, departure to the south.